Think getting a Peppol ID is complicated? It's actually super easy. In this video, I'll walk you through the exact steps to get your Peppol ID using Klippa DocHorizon, quickly and hassle-free. Klippa is a certified Peppol Access Point that simplifies e-invoicing and other time-consuming processes, making it easy to get started. Here's how you can get your Peppol ID through Klippa in just a few steps. Start by signing up for free on the DocHorizon platform. The link is in the description below. Just enter your email address and password, then provide some details like your name, company name, use case, volume, and a project name. Once you're done, you'll receive 25 euros in free credits to explore the platform. After logging in, go to your project information on the left. Click on Project Settings, then Services, and enable the e-invoicing service. Once it's activated, you'll see it on the left side of your screen. Click on it to continue. Now request your ID. Click Request ID, enter your company details, and add one or more business verification numbers, like your VAT number, Chamber of Commerce number, or OIN number. Then attach a document to verify your company, and click Submit and Request ID. Klippa will verify your business details to ensure compliance. This usually takes around 2 working days. You'll get an email once it's done, or you can check your request status in the overview. Once everything is verified and approved, you can configure your ID to meet your specific requirements. Select invoice types, choose where to receive invoices, and specify the desired format. To learn how to configure your Peppol ID and to start receive e-invoices, be sure to watch our next video. Are you ready to get started? Sign up with Klippa today and simplify your e-invoicing process. If you have questions about Peppol or e-invoicing, leave a comment below. And of course, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon for more business automation tips. Thanks for watching.